my first time out of the house, and I don't know, it feels like several days. I've got a bunch of errands to run before we head out for our trip to Montreal, Quebec, and DC. And I'm gonna run over to a coffee shop, which is next to one of my errands. I will be sketching what I see out the window. It's a super cute place. It's a bookstore also. Ada's technical bookshop. So there's lots to see that I will be inspired to paint. So I had some jasmine green tea, which I'm not necessarily supposed to be drinking tea. It can be really high in histamine. And then I found this, which needed a bag for my trip, and this is gorgeous. Left with more than tea, of course. Did you guys see what was in there? Oh, it's so hard to leave without something. But no, I actually really needed this, so it's fine. All right, off to do the rest of my errands, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Thank you.